Now let's play the most famous song on the zither, and that is the Third Man theme. This was written by Anton Karas. He was a Viennese man. He wasn't the greatest zither player in the world, but he did write the most famous song, and I'm going to do about 2.5 minutes of it, because if I do the whole thing, it's 7 minutes long. With my zither.